Today we take you inside a huge abandoned university complex with many items and features left behind. The power remained on and it was by far one of our most favourite educational sites that we have visited. We had attempted this site a few times in the past with rumours of a simple entrance. After failing all attempts, we revisited determined to get in. This time it was even easier than previously rumoured. However, once finding our way into the first small building, we spent 40 minutes working out the next step to the main part, as the previous way had been locked up. To kill the time and wait out gaining info off some other explorers, we found a butterfly that seemed to be caught in a spider's web and tried to get it out of the building back to where it belonged. With the butterfly back outside, and after further exploration of the area, we found our way in.
Huge complex. Oh my god, so much classroom, so many classrooms. An old freezer. Do not disturb this. My freezer. Some stuff left on the board. Science cupboards here. And drawers. Wonder if there's anything left. Something else. Some stuff here though.
Our main target for this explore was a huge lecture room situated somewhere above our heads at the time, and another large classroom which is impressive in scale. To find these, we headed upstairs. We kept finding big science rooms and labs, showing and indicating the vast number of students the site would have held.
Lots of stuff left behind here throughout this place. Sort of like admin corridor. Oh, that computer. There's lots of records and stuff left here. timetables. Look at that kid.
First papers.
Nice. So cool. I've always wanted to do this.
Get James hot.
Doubt it. Photos, presumably staff. These old biscuits. That's disgusting. Even more stuff left. Disused. An element of sort of decay in here. More collapse. It's really cool though.
Some carving slides.
Yeah, a classic find. Some sort of plumbing. Past these windows. Oh, this is really big. One of the main attractions is just around the corner here. But we'll get to that in a second. Just some posters. I really like all these old computer screens. I really find them interesting. It's assumably going to be a lot more impressive from this side. I can imagine just being sat in here. It's laid out perfectly. Out the back here. It's one of the coolest staircases. It just goes up and up. There's a power in here. This is so cool. This is classroom after classroom. That'd be soft to booklets. So, everything left. A look. Obviously an Airbex advertising post as usual. It's a maze. It's a real maze in here. Following the floor. The light. Elevators, room to work. Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, let's call it. potentially. And it doesn't. Thought it might be the wrong elevator. We'll find out.
With one room ticked off our list, we wanted to find one of the two amazing lecture rooms, however we only captured one in this video. From other sources, we could tell we were getting close when we found this narrow staircase and a rooftop fire escape.
Oh wait, come here. Oh yeah, this is it.
This was the first proper lecture room we had ever visited, and it didn't disappoint. It was such a strange feeling to be in the room at that time. It was also a shame that we missed the other impressive lecture theatre on site.
Maybe don't do that. Skylight. It's really nice up here. That's a far way down. It's just around the corner we found this. This door may well be open up here. I think it might be. Oh yeah, it is.
There were a few other artifacts we were searching for down in the basement before heading out, but we were later deterred by a loud electrical pop in one room, making us decide to take what we had filmed already. We hope you enjoyed today's video. It is worth noting that our last video had the wrong Instagram handle on the outro. If you wish to visit our Instagram to see photos and behind the scenes of our shoots before anything is seen on YouTube, feel free to do so by using the @onscreen or click the link in the description. Thanks for watching.